minutes, Jess.
Okay, see you in a bit, Damon. Thank you. A dump truck hits a van that then smashes into a metro home. You are seeing that damage there from Sky 5. I mean, this is just unreal. And tonight we're hearing from the homeowner of that partially crushed house. KOCO's Patty Moon joins us now live tonight. And Patty, you're giving us an up-close look at that destruction.
We are, Jessica. We're here near Southwest 89th and Cemetery. This is the house that was badly damaged. There is still a ton of debris here in the front lawn. It looks like part of the van that crashed into the garage right here. And amongst the debris, we are seeing a few knickknacks that might actually be salvageable. Now, the garage has been boarded up, but you can really tell what happened here when you look up. The roof is gone. Now, we do want to go back to that Sky 5 video that we showed you. It is incredible. You can actually see the outline of where the van took out much of the converted garage. We spoke to the homeowner who's lived here for 35 years. He says that he converted the garage into a bedroom where his daughter has been living. Thankfully, she and the other family members were not in the bedroom at the time, but he says there are some sentimental things in the garage that he's hoping to salvage.
I've got a bunch of family videotapes in that corner back there in a file cabinet that I'm worried about. And so everything else can be replaced, but those videotapes are precious to me.
Now, the homeowner tells me that he does have insurance, so he's hoping that much of this damage is covered. He says that it really is a miracle that he and his family members are safe tonight. He says it was actually the good weather today that got him outside, because if he would have been at home, he probably would have been in this bedroom. Reporting live in Mustang tonight, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.